You know, now you've known this for a while and you've seen this. TV isn't just in the TV business anymore. Over three quarters of stations provide content to other media. And when I talk about other media, that doesn't include the station website. That's obvious. In that case, 100%. Okay, so we're excluding a station's own website, and we're excluding their mobile stuff. I mean to other places. In most cases, to businesses that they may have a relationship with, but not but isn't necessarily joint owned. Okay, we have over half are involved in cooperative ventures with others. There was a session yesterday on cooperative ventures. I attended a different session, this is the overall figure. You know, sometimes that's another TV station, sometimes it's a newspaper, sometimes it's radio, sometimes it's, and I'll show you some of the possibilities. But now, I mean, those are different. The first one is talks about where a TV station sends its content. And this one is where they're in cooperative ventures with others. And they are different in terms of how we define them and what they mean. Where we're headed with it is a little less clear. Some of you may have read just the other day that in Philadelphia, that the cooperative venture between at least two of the stations was dissolved. And one of the questions that I had, and I've raised before in other sessions on this whole topic of cooperative ventures, is that a lot of these things were formulated during the recession, starting in 2008, or however you want to define the beginning of that. And the question that I've always had is, you know, when times get better, and they have gotten better, are those things going to hold up? And we'll see. And I'll talk about that a little bit more. Over 80% have, what they call a three-screen approach. We're talking TV, we're talking computer screen, and we're talking mobile. This last year I asked, is the tablet one of those three? Most likely mobile, or is it a fourth screen? And what's interesting is that the results were almost dead even. And half of the news directors said, it's just one of those three, and half said it's something different. It's a fourth screen, which tells you something about we're not sure. And which takes me to a caution. You may have seen, I think it was two or three days ago, a survey came out that said something like, 63% of the time, people are on tablets while they're watching TV. Did you see that?
Yes.
You know, let me give you a caution about numbers. I'm not saying that that's wrong. But I am saying that that may not be what you think it is. If people spent the same amount of time watching television as being on a tablet, then 63% would be true no matter which direction you're going in. But people spend this much time watching TV and this much time on a tablet. And so if people are watching TV 63% of the time that they're on a tablet, that doesn't mean that 63% of the time people are watching television they're on a tablet. The number is probably, I didn't calculate it, you could. It's probably about 18%. I mean, it's real different. So you've got to be careful in this kind of stuff. And sometimes I wonder whether the people releasing this understand that disparity. Those numbers are coming from the perspective of the tablet. It's not coming from the other way around, from the perspective of the television. So you've got to be real careful about what those numbers mean.